Yeah, it's good. Immediately I'm the fucking zone. I own everything, the throne. Got it, like a halo divine. Got it, like something that shines. Know it, like I'm feeling fine. Got it, so hold on tight.
Well, it's clearly a long and thorough process and analysis of the guitar and weather under the Carillion realm. The electric guitar should now be allowed in church. For a church means the body of the people, and the people like to rock. Don't they, people like to rock? Don't they like Bina? Bina, Bina, the virgin of the rock. So we sweat it down. Consider it an option. Tell the monks, tell the priests, tell the vicars, tell the scribes. I don't think there's anything purely demonic about an instrument. I think it's the way you play, and the sufferance of the glory for the spirit of God in your own realm, your own instrument. Whatever it means to you, whatever is music. Music is music. The celebration of life, the universe, and everything. And I say that as a believer. Okay, so let's rock on. Wow. Come on, baby. Isn't this like, you know, evocative of, like, the world? In the rhythm of world, we're watching. No one can stop them.